A man who absolutely bleeds intensity.
Beyond the WCW Championship, Goldberg's a two-time United States champion, one-time WCW Tag Team Champion. Oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal Champion.
A man that does not get paid by the hour. Dominance personified. That is Goldberg.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash. Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Gutbuster. What a stomp. Good grief.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Suplex.
Oh, he's got him up high. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Beautiful technique.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here. Ooh!
Tag made here.
Uh-oh, this is
down with a power bomb.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
Too quick for him there. Trap the arm.
Neck breaker!
This one's out.
Going for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Kick out. Goldberg obviously didn't want to add anything to the loss column.
He's on the defensive now. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
We've seen this before.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oof! Boom!
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Oh, he turns it around.
Look at this.
Slammed with authority.
Goldberg is going to have to act fast here to stay in this.
If anybody can do it, Goldberg can.
This might be the beginning of the end for him.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring, and given his condition right now, he really needs to keep it inside the ring if he wants to win this thing.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here. Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Boom, what impact!
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Woo-wee.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
Boom.
Super kick.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep.
Get down with the jackhammer.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Back now inside the ring. The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Tapped into an energy source and he's going strong.
Lashley just barely
shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Will it be?
Two!
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Goldberg never ceases to amaze me.
Super kick.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Look at this.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way. Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He wants no part of the outside.
Shoulders down! Two!
Real close, too close for comfort.
Not yet.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oh man,
God. Right point of the elbow. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Incredible impact.
Wow, Goldberg sure knows how to get into his opponent's head.
And it's reversed.
Oh, man!
Ouch. Nope, reverses it. This is it.
He's definitely starting to loop.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Down they go.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Back in from the floor. And he's heading back in.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And he kicks out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
He's too quick for him there. Eludes that one.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Oof!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Shoulders on the mat.
One,
two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, my.
Powerbomb. Powerbomb. Goldberg with a spear.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Look. Goldberg with a spear!
Just a crushing.
Here's a cover. One,
two,
three. The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
That match deserves another look, folks.
He's getting it done here. He ain't messing around. Almost forgot about this one. And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!